So, what's the situation?
It's now definite. The MRP defense budget is going to be wiped out as of midnight on December 31st.
What are the options?
We don't have any. All existing manned stations have to be automated within 60 days.
Tough schedule. Who's handling it?
Commander Shelford Pitts, grade 6 Cyberneer from our cybernetics division.
Don't know him. Think he can do the job?
He's the best we've got. He keeps himself to himself. Under the circumstances, I think he'll be ideal.
Good. Are we still proceeding as planned for MRP 6F?
Yes. Everything is in place.
Gentlemen, this is the most critical moment in our company's history. I sincerely hope this plan works.
Incoming priority message. Stand by.
The information that follows is classified. I'm sorry to report that your senior officer, Cyberneer Commander Shelford Pitts, has unfortunately been killed while departing MRP 6E. We've received this footage of the accident from the Dynex mining facility on the planet. I've therefore been authorized under Tyron Security Protocol to brief you as next in command for completion of defense station automation. We are due for an orbital pass of MRP 6F in 16 hours. Report to Shuttle Bay 15 1 hour before departure. You will be issued with an appropriate security pass for the station's VOS. I suggest you get some sleep, officer. You have a very busy day tomorrow.
Transmission terminated at source. Attention, incoming shuttle. You have passed the outer marker. You are on the glide path for Hangar A. Prepare for automated landing sequence. Please wait for clearance. Clearance confirmed. External pressurization complete. Please stand by. Welcome to MRP 6F. Proceed directly to the control room for your VOS mission briefing. Limo requested. Please wait.
Thank you.
please report immediately to the control room for a mission briefing. Elevator called. Please stand by. Elevator called. Please stand by. Please report immediately to the control room for a mission briefing. Potential threat warning. Outgoing shuttle has been destroyed by unknown craft. Defense software is not currently operational. Please report to the control room and install software immediately. Elevator called. Please stand by. Please report immediately to the control room for a mission briefing. Alert. Potential threat warning. Incoming craft detected at outer perimeter. Intruders will be within firing range in approximately 1 minute.
Welcome to MRP 6F Cybernir. Your mission here is simple. You will install the new defense software, which is enclosed in the pad device you use to access the VOS. You will do this by using the Software Control VOS node, which is in the Tactical Defense Systems section. We advise you to familiarize yourself with the station's VOS systems as soon as possible. After installation, you will run a series of tests to ensure the software works correctly. The mothership will make a return pass by MRP 6F in 48 hours to pick you up. Until that time, after your official duties are complete, please feel free to use any of the recreational facilities the installation has to offer, which are still operational.
Alert. Under attack. Alert. Base condition red.